Well, we learned today that there were no survivors when a U.S. Marines Osprey aircraft crashed yesterday during a training mission in the Southern California desert. The names of the five Marines on board have not been released. The tilt-rotor Osprey takes off and lands like a helicopter, but it flies like a plane. This was the second deadly Osprey crash in just over 2 months.